Hello everybody, my name is Firefighter Luke. Today we're with Captain Casey Rivers. He's gonna tell us a little bit about Truck 31 and how it sprays water. So take it away, Captain.
All right, specifically with Truck 31 here is we have a 107-foot aerial ladder that's got a pre-plumbed pipe for water underneath the ladder. And what that allows us to do is when we put the ladder up, we already have water running up underneath the ladder. And when we put a firefighter to the tip of the ladder, it allows us to spray large amounts of waters from an eagle's eye view, specifically where we want to go.
Let's take a look. Okay, in order to set up the truck, we have Firefighter Smith, who's going to be taking out the stabilizers. We call them outriggers, to make sure that the truck aerial can go up. Once the hose has been connected to the ladder, the fire engine drives away to the closest fire hydrant. Okay, Captain Rivers, we're down here with the engine. Can you show us what we're looking at?
Yeah. So enable for us to get large amounts of water up to the truck up there, we have to get it from somewhere. And one of the most common ways that we do it is through the hydrant system. This way, Firefighter Corbett is able to connect to the fire hydrant here with the large diameter hose. He has it going to the engine, eventually through the pump, and then out of the pump and to the truck. So as you can see here, he's gonna turn on the hydrant to get water from the underground system going to the fire engine right now. So from here, it's the engineer's responsibility to be able to open up valves for that water to come from the fire hydrant into the pump of the engine here. From there, he'll then open up additional valves so the water could go out of the pump and to the truck. Let us show you how the firefighters raise the ladder. Once Firefighter Peebles is at the tip of the ladder, he's able to move that nozzle to get the correct pattern or location of the spray of that nozzle. Let's take a look at him doing it now.